Ratchet needed Magna Boots. Perhaps he could find a pair in Nebula G-34.
Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him.
Which planet should we go to?
There are still parts of Nebula G-34 that we must investigate. Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Wilgar to acquire it.
Where to next?
I believe Planet Rilgar would be a good choice. Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Rilgar to acquire it.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Rilgar to acquire it.
With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia. Well, there's not much to do back home.
Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Rilgar to acquire it.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures. But first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Attention residents of Blackwater City, in lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
That's the last of them.
Vermin sighted. Exterminate.
Right.
fear more of them.
Mr. Zircon is
out of ammo.
Gates unlawfully deactivated.
At this moment, our hero found out he was completely hosed.
Mr.
put the race back on.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Good news. It looks like the city is now a Meboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Greetings. Mr. Zircon? One of the really deadly creatures. Four of the five really deadly creatures.
Oh, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Thank you. I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. Amateur!
What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here?
Meter filled. Ratchet activated the hoverboard's nitrous system.
Space front from Part 5 Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Protopet. Pre-order yours today.
Vombox's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Sorry, Ratchet. Better luck next time.
Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Groovitron. Come see me.
Thank you. What's down here?
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
We must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
Of course, Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
Thank you.
activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill you. Have you been killed by
Dice?
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Water is rising.
Mr. Zircon is activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Hello, stinky aliens. These are the things Mr. Zircon lives for.
Oh dear, the water is rising.
That was close. This looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
We should talk to that fellow, see if he has anything to open this log.
You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these Holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next power remaining port with remaining laser.
Hey, you got one! Keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Cards are everywhere.
Sorry.
I would totally buy that if I were you. Yes! Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
What planet should we go to?
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G34.
Ready to commence Operation Falling Star? Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Thank you.
What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Was impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. Puzzle. appears I can restore power to that door from either side. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Magna Boots himself. Blank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. The weapons you're creating will help
look
mark
out.
The beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Job, they told me that'd be travel. I thought I'd get to...
There he is.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
All available units, go to Research Station 5. The creatures have reached the main station system, and I...
He's
down.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Zircon is bored.
What?
Lazy furball, get up and fight.
All this. It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Patrolling the hall. Before your seat.
Access subjects have escaped. Every blog for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
More than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Mr.
Oh dear. More of them.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Zircon is here to kill. Why do you hide, Skinny Angels? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face. In the face.
Sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you not feeding it, its next meal is you. Sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
enough to buy a pixelizer. Do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a good choice.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo-Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Protocol.
some nanotech.
Transmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit.
Zircon.
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention, the XK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the sky, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Thank you.
is born.
I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Thank you.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Ain't she a beaut? Automatic lock on.
So take out the lockbox!
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Blark property!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Took the Predator launch
on! Oh, dear. Come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
We should go to Planet Gaspar and find out what Dr. Nefarious is up to.
Where should we go?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on Planet Gaspar.
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar. Let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Ammo full!
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find.
Ratchet, perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
imbecile still alive! Send those strike teams to Sector 3 and annihilate them! Before I lose my patience!
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
Mr. Zircon is here to
Zircon is born.
careful. More warbots are approaching.
To it. Hey, are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Hey, it's my charming person.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Versa mines ahead.
Yeah.
Don't worry, my friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Only the two little dead little aliens, or the five little dead little aliens. Hello, stinky aliens. I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh.
Thank you.
good deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopact. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Telepathicus' brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Better find some nanotech.
I shall let you live, Vibranium. Sigh. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill. Zircon is born.
Got him.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill.
been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. See? Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Yes! eating brains myself, but my doctor told me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Ow! Ugh!
Brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with purple.
me and let's do some upgrades.
Sweet, sweet brains. Come to Papa. The Telepathopus Orb is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Still a few juicy brains left.
Well, you might want to upgrade the Predator launcher.